This activator smells so bad. Woo wee. Activator. Mm. It's, ooh. We got some of them done. I am good at these. Wow. Thank you. I started doing these things like way back in the day when COVID first came out. People would come over to my apartment before I lost my apartment and have me do their nails. And they would pay me like whatever they felt need to, I guess. I was only making like $5-$10 a time, but it's really easy to learn. Everybody can do it. Thank you. It's very easy. And it saves you money. Sometimes I do that to myself. I'm like, you have a friend? Jeff for your nails, right out of the mall. That's fun. Long or short nail. Oh, honey, that's why you have no boyfriend. Jeff for your nail, $5 more. I knew y'all would like that one. knew you would. How have you been a victim of scam before? So we can help in recovery of your lost phones. What? Dan, what are you talking about? That's weird. See, and the sum is done. Bam, see? One whole hand done. Oh. Well, we're gonna get rid of that real quick. We got rid of that real quick. Everybody see my nails on one hand? One whole side done. Oh my God. They're really done good too. See? 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 Oh yeah, oh yeah. Now we're gonna go for the other one. Hey. Too much white? Nah. I like it. I think it looks good on me. Sorry. I think they look good on me. I didn't say they look good on you. They look good on me. For not having my Dremel and stuff, I think I was doing pretty good. Morning. Right. This style goes with anything. That's what this is. Yeah, because French manicure goes with everything. Well, I can't do that, so. J'ai fouillé à faire l'amour. I don't know. Because they love me. They really love me. No, they don't. They want me to fail. I'm going to be on here all day, every day. Beautiful, I tell you, beautiful. Oh yeah, that's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Chef for your nail, Fat Alamon. Sure. Cool. About Ohio. Oh boy. It's gonna be a tough one. What about Ohio? Like, what do you mean by that? I don't know. Yeah, that happens, I guess. I don't know. I don't know anything about all that. It's fine. I don't know anything about that, though. I don't know nothing about it. Tons of Ohio people there. Well, I don't know. So why do they call it the Buckeye State? Don't really know that either. They make Buckeyes there? Well, I don't know. They're Ohio State Buckeyes. The football team. I don't know. I don't like Ohio. I hate it here. I've always hated it here. Somebody made one of them chocolate Buckeyes. See, I'm all about chocolate. I don't know. I don't even like Ohio.